This is Lauren with TacticalGear.com. I'm here at SHOT Show 2016 at the Hazard 4 booth with Philip, and Philip has a new bag to show us.
Hi, so the new bag just arrived for the show, and it's a photo bag. So it kind of keeps in with the theme of Hazard 4 being the only tactical nylon company that actually has a full line of packs and bags for photographers. Used a lot by field photographers for, you know, CNN, Al Jazeera Network. We hear stories about them being used in war zones, etc., and for just general hard-use photographers. So it's a sling pack setup in that it's got this large padded strap here with Molly on it, so you can attach lens pouches, radio pouches, magazine pouches, that kind of thing. It has a quick release buckle here with a lock, so the bag won't just fall off. It has a pull handle here with a roll-up strap, so you can get that organized for the length that you need for your body size, and the stabilizer that keeps it from rolling around, especially with weight in it, which is removable and adjustable for height. The bag has a handle, and it comes around to the front, and it's fully padded. It's 1000D Cordura, like most of our nylon gear, and it has top access for photo equipment right here with a divider system like you'd expect from a civilian type bag. But the military features that are added to it beyond the general durability are this Velcro field with the laser cut Molly that can have other accessories added to it. And if I can take it off here, the compression straps and more Molly on this side. So tactical gear or just lens cases that we make could be attached here or other photo gear. It also has straps for attaching a medium to small size tripod as well. And the bag opens at the top if it's in more of a regular pack orientation for extra accessories, flash units, maybe just some extra food. And this divider actually Velcros out so the bag can be used all the way through for like a larger telephoto lens. And the back of the bag has this padded thermoformed back, and it has the Velcro back section here for attaching concealed carry, magazines, other things that would fit into this area. And conversely, it can also be used for small tablets or 7-inch or similar sized monitors, like for SLR video recording. Now this bag is called the Freelance, and it actually comes in at this time three different sizes, and they sort of vary in capacity then for what you can carry. So the largest one, which is the one up from this, called the Freelance Extra, can carry a Surface Pro 4, which is a full-size tablet that you can actually do video editing, photo editing, Photoshop on. And then they get smaller, like this one, which holds a 7-inch monitor, or an even smaller version that would be used for like mirrorless cameras or even full-frame mirrorless and small SLRs and smaller monitors and accessories that would go back here. So that whole line is called the Freelance, and there's various sizes of those that are available and will be coming soon.
Will it be available in any other colors?
Yeah, it's available usually in this coyote tan and in black, and usually when the product is popular, it usually also comes out in multicam from us, and occasionally some of the newer other camouflages that come out.
All right, well, thank you so much.
Thank you.
This has been Lauren with TacticalGear.com.